Hey everyone, Dan here. Today, I'll walk you through the different types of users available on your account. Let's get started. First up, admins. As you'd expect, admins have access to see and control just about everything in an account. In the admin settings, an admin can manage users, billing, and key account settings like custom branding or status presets. By default, the user who creates your account will be an admin. However, you can add or remove admins anytime in the user section of the admin settings. Next, we have team members. Team members are the smiling faces that sit across from you in the office. Here are some of mine. A team member will be able to see information from all main boards and can be invited to collaborate on shareable or private boards as well. Among other things, team members can create items, add boards, create folders, invite other members, utilize MyWeek, add dashboards, search across the account. You get the idea. Outside of managing admin settings, team members can do just about everything. Next up are viewers. Unlike team members, viewers will not be able to edit or create any content in the platform. With that said, viewers can check in on any boards they're added to, read updates, and be assigned to tasks in the people column. You can invite an unlimited number of viewers as they do not count towards your user seats. Team members and viewers can be invited through the icon on the left or through the subscribers section of any board. Finally, we have guests. Guests are users who are external to your company, such as vendors, clients, or freelancers. Guests must have an email domain that is different from your company domains, and they can only be added to shareable boards. Before we go, there's just two more things I want to cover. Subscribers and board owners. Subscribers are any admins, team members, viewers, or guests who are added to a board. Users will see all updates from the boards they're subscribed to in their respective inboxes. Board owners are either the team member who created the board or a subscriber who has been chosen to be a co-owner by the board creator. You can make any admin or team member a board owner by clicking on the crown icon next to their name in the subscribers section. Only board owners can adjust the structure or edit permissions on the board. To recap, admins control key settings for your account, team members can create and edit content, viewers can see information on any boards they're added to, and guests can collaborate on shareable boards. That's all for now. Click here to learn more about monday.com.